Imagine Cup 2012. This is the 10th anniversary of Imagine Cup for us.
The Microsoft Imagine Cup is the world's premier student technology competition. And at the Imagine Cup 2012, held in Sydney, Australia, a Singaporean team from Nanyang Polytechnic School of IT had a big idea.
My name is Nur Nadia Binti Zailani. I'm an occupational therapy student from Nanyang Poly.
I'm Ko Kai Wei, and I'm from the School of Information Technology, as Nadia previously said.
Well, I'm Eustace Cheng, also a graduate from the School of Information Technology.
I just want to spend a few minutes talking to you about the importance of Imagine Cup and the importance of being a student. This guy, remember this guy? I don't know how old he was. He probably was, 18, 19, 20. Was it very young? He was in college.
Our team here is really excited to be just in Sydney, and we hope to bring glory back to Singapore. And tomorrow it will be our first round, so we hope to advance to the top 16.
Today, we are at the cusp of a new revolution. We're at the cusp where the world is truly flat for our industry.
Team AlphaWaves Dementia Assistance and Recall Engine, or DARE, is a web-based scrapbook designed to capture memories, to stimulate the minds of dementia patients, using media presented on a PC or tablet.
How are you feeling, guys?
Pretty nervous, yeah.
Pretty nervous, but we are confident we will pull through.
Slightly nervous, but shall do my best.
We want a team that really has a good presentation where they can explain what they're doing. We want to see the application actually running so that we know that they actually did something. We want to make sure that it's having an impact and actually serving a particularly useful purpose.
All right, so in a typical therapy session, what happens is the caregiver will actually ask questions, to make the patient tell their story.
DARE also employs a brainwave sensor link worn by the patient.
And basically, it allows us to record down things such as attention, whereby we are able to find out if the patient actually recognizes the image based on his attention span, or if during the therapy, the patient starts wandering off, because it may happen to later stages of dementia patients where they keep wandering off in terms of attention.
I just wanted to explore a little bit more. I know you talked about sharing information with other partners, but can you just talk to me about what some of those analytics are? What's the information you're capturing? What are the trends that you're looking for?
We can start to see early signs of dementia. And if we do see these early signs of dementia, what will happen is maybe caregivers or therapists who are in charge of that patient can take early actions.
Competing against 350 students from 75 countries, the AlphaWaves team eventually made it to the final 20 selected in the Imagine Cup. Meanwhile, fellow Nanyang Poly student Joshua Sim came third in the IT Challenge category.
The trends in information and technology and infrastructure technology and platform cloud services are presenting an incredible business opportunity and professional opportunity for all of you, whether it's in starting a business or gaining employment in the industry.
Basically, it went very good. I think we were pretty pleased at where we were at. The top 20 is not easy from 75, no? So it was a great experience, made a lot of friends.
We are really proud of what we have achieved, which is top 20 in the world. And we will never stop trying. And we will be back next year and a year after next.
We did really well this time, in my opinion. Looking at the finalists to be one of the top 20, it's really not easy. There's over 76 teams. Every single one of them has a very unique solution. It's really things from all over the world. It makes you think that, wow, top 20 is fantastic.
It will not stop our dreams. We will still continue to pursue further and change the world.